Hi, this is Chris for ToxicToWord.net. In this video I'll explain what the bevLR add-on is all about, what it can do and how to install it. The bevLR add-on is a simple add-on that does one thing. I wrote it to speed up doing repeated actions in Blender over and over again when applying a bevel modifier. So how exactly can the bevLR add-on speed up your workflow? With the bevLR add-on you can add a good looking and optimized bevel to all your meshes quick and easy simply by selecting the mesh, right clicking and choosing the desired bevel option. Just like this. Compared to just adding a bevel modifier and tweaking all the settings, the bevLR add-on takes care of all these settings for you. It sets the limit method to angle, which is what you want in roughly 90% of all use cases, and takes care of all normal shading issues. To install the add-on, click on Edit, Preferences, Add-on, Install. In the now opening dialog window, navigate to the add-on file and double-click it. Now check the checkbox next to it and you can use it already. The add-on has more dimensions in its functionality than just easing up adding bevels. The 1D Subsurf Solidify Beveler Subsurf function adds another dimension to an otherwise flat mesh through the Solidify modifier. This is really useful for quickly adding additional interesting looking parts to your hard surface meshes. You can always change the depth of your newly generated mesh from a flat surface by playing with the thickness setting of the Solidify modifier. As you can see on the Linux Mint logo that I traced on a flat surface, it does not always make sense to have a subsurf modifier come first in the modifier stack when you want to add another dimension and slick and sick bevels to a mesh. This is the use case where the second version of the add a bevel with an additional dimension functionality, aka +1D, comes in handy. Of course, you can adjust the strength of the bevel and of the Solidify modifier in the modifier stack. I might add a menu where you can do this all in one place to future versions of the add-on. The final functionality of the add-on is the +2D function. It adds a screw, subsurf, Solidify and a bevel modifier, including all the benefits from the beveler add-on. The screw modifier normally twists your mesh, but in this case it adds another dimension to it. This means you can take one single vertex, extrude it, and with only one click you can turn it into a smoothed out, interesting looking shape. Please keep in mind that the current preset of the add-on sets the screw modifier to extrude along the x-axis only. You can always change this in the modifier settings. Big thanks to YouTube user Chris P. He has a lot of good tutorials and I learned using the screw modifier for non-destructive modeling from him. And now you can do all this with only one click. But nothing is perfect in this world. So the limits of the beveler add-on are the limits of the Blender bevel modifier. Sometimes when adding a bevel it looks ugly like this. An easy fix for this is to turn the clamping function of the bevel modifier on again, or add a really low value for the bevel amount. In other cases, you might have to change the limit method of the bevel modifier or tweak some other settings depending on what is wrong. Now have some fun with the beveler add-on. Leave me a comment about the add-on or even some suggestions for improvement. Watch some funny, absurd, abstract, strange, weird animation videos on this channel. Leave me a tip on Gumroad when downloading the add-on or even support me on Patreon. Thank you. See you next time.